Paris Hilton, CJ India's visit is the talk of the town, but Bollywood doesn't seem to care much. Most of the big names from the Hindi film industry stayed away from Paris's welcome party hosted by socialite Queenie Dodi in Mumbai Saturday night. The only known faces who showed up were Sushmita Sen, Kangana Ranaut and Bipasha Basu. And when asked if Paris has any plans to join India's entertainment industry, this is what she had to say.
There's a lot of talks. I've actually been getting a lot of calls today from different producers in India, music, TV and movies. So I'm going to be doing a lot of projects out here. I'm very excited.
So the big names in Bollywood missed her due. The socialite was greeted by hundreds of fans at the launch of her bag store on Sunday. And she says she is overwhelmed to meet her fans in India.
I love my fans more than anything in the world. I'm always on Facebook and Twitter, and I read all the letters they write to me, and I have so many fans out here in India, and I love them so much, and I love meeting them.
Since her arrival, Paris has been very friendly with fans and media alike. Unlike many international